This is about the first song I ever wrote, Hyper Miranda. Back when I was 18 years old, a friend asked me how my songwriting was going. I told her I hadn't written a song in a long time, so she told me to write one about her. It came together fairly quickly and easily. And this is how it goes.
Not when she had a face of having red hair. She washed the dishes for free because she cares. How many times did she have to talk about California? Why is she so obsessed with it?